gosh, yeah. I can't believe it. The two most beautiful women in the world in one room. My wife, Beyonce, and my little baby girl. Blue Ivy, Hova Jr. Yep!
Look at her, Jay. Sleeping peacefully in her crib. It's lined with one of Diana Ross's finest wigs. Mm. Oh, no! Our friends are coming to see the baby, and I am such a mess. I'm only wearing this.
Excuse me, Prince is here to see you?
Thank you, white butler. You may show him in.
Actually, he'd prefer to enter from the kitchen.
Prince, thank you so much for coming.
All my love and congratulations.
Baby Blue Ivy, Uncle Prince has brought you a present. He is going to whisper it in my ear. Baby, your present is a smirk.
Happy birthday.
LL Cool J is also here to pay his respects.
Mm-hmm. Beyonce and Jay. It's such an honor to be present on such a special occasion. You can tell it's special because I'm wearing my formal Kango. So why don't you tell me about the birth?
It was perfect, LL. We were in the hospital. Just me, my husband Jay, and Kanye. First, my water broke, and I was like, ah. And then I went into labor, and I was like, ay, ay. And then the baby came out, and I was like, oh! And I asked my doctor, did I have a boy? And he said, no, you had a single lady.
Yo, yeah, make yourself at home, LL. You know, there's drinks in the kitchen, beer, wine, and soda.
Nicki Minaj has arrived.
Oh, hi, you guys.
Hey, Nicki. We heard you wrote us a lullaby.
Mm-hmm. That's right. This is from me to you, Blue. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Cause mama's gonna buy you a nightmare. Cause there's a demon, demon, demon in you. And mama can't help you now, baby Blue.
Please, you're scaring him.
Him? I thought Blue was a girl.
No, I meant Prince.
Excuse me, Brad and Angelina are here as well. They let themselves in.
Hello, sweet peas.
It's great to be here. Very great.
My baby sense was tingling. I felt the presence of a new baby in the world, and I had to come see her. God, she's so beautiful and so multicultural.
Honey, we've got six already, but...
Oh, you're right. Anyway, we just wanted to wish you the best.
Hey, Angelina?
Yeah, but...
You still have my baby.
Oh, right. My mistake.
Sorry about that. Tell your daughter to call our daughter when she's older. We'll make a super baby. Bye! Bye.
Now Taylor Swift is here.
Taylor, we are so honored to have you in our home.
Yeah. Taylor? She was surprised.
And we have one last guest, Bon Iver.
Sorry I'm late. Whatever. I was just wandering barefoot in the woods of Wisconsin. I fashioned this guitar out of a canoe. And I wrote a song for your baby.
But Bon Iver, we were just about to put our baby to sleep.
Trust me, this'll help.
Somewhere a baby falls asleep, it's Blue Ivy. Her parents are Beyonce and Jay-Z. Baby, lie bow, Ferris wheel gravy.
What is he saying?
Just say, don't be a muggle?
Oh, no. But White Butler's really into it. Oh, no. Bon Iver put himself to sleep.
Okay, all right. Let's just put him in the guest bedroom.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Sleep tight, Bon Iver.